Good morning to my dear principals, teachers and friends. Today is Independence Day, so I am going to do the craft for Independence Day with craft items. Let's go into the video. Now take a pen refill and roll a small piece of paper like this till the end of the paper. Now put the gum in the corner of that and paste it like this. Do many paper rolled sticks like this. Now take a cardboard sheet and paste all like this. Now I pasted many sticks around the cardboard. Now paste the thermocol in the center of the cardboard like this and take the India flag and paste it in the center of the thermocol. Now cut the green woolen thread like a grass and take the cardboard and paste it fully like a grass.
Now our Independence Day craft is ready, friends. Is this the craft is better? Please do like and share with your friends. Happy Independence Day to all. Bye.